and in a shape steps towards true peace. 3, to stop human rights abuses that take place in many forms and patterns. 4, to embark on a dialogue that includes all opposition forces. In conclusion, we declare that we will continue our struggle to uproot the military dictatorship and join hands with all democratic forces inside and in exile, struggling for democracy and human rights and internal peace. We support all efforts establishing a union, including all the different states. Today, on the 23rd anniversary of the 8888 Democratic Uprising, we vow and pledge to continue the struggle together in unity until the new democratic union is established.
So now it's 8:08. We are going to raise a flag while playing the national anthem. I will print out of the national anthem. We will play the song and we will sing along. After flag is raised, we will salute our flag. If you need this paper, let me know.
Chris Worthington just showed up back there. I'd also like to introduce to you, who will be speaking a little later, for those of you that are not Burmese, there are some people here that are extremely important to this uprising. We have student leaders here, and we have two elected officials that were elected with DASU in 1990, and were political prisoners, and are now here with us, and they'll be speaking later. So we're very honored to have them here with us today. And so right now I'd like to introduce Council Member Lori Capitelli to come up and say a few words. I don't know what happened to her.
Thank you for having me here. I'll be very, very brief. I'm here to lend my support to the people of Burma and the democratic movement that is taking place there, to remember the people throughout the world, particularly our fellow travelers in Syria today, who by the thousands are opposing the military and the military's response. I thank you for having me here today, and I look forward to the day when democracy reigns.
I'd like to have Councilman Worthington come up for a minute, if he'd like to also say a few words. And I'd also like to introduce a few more commissioners that are here. We have Michael Sherman, Commissioner with the Peace and Justice Commission, and Vice Chair of our Commission, Diana Bone, who's been a longtime supporter of the Burmese Democracy.
So I'm glad that people have heard.